this is part two of painting La Noeud Papillon silk painting. As you notice, the silk has been stretched out on a frame and the humidity is perfect. So I will be painting the butterfly and the bow ties today. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.